5 minutes until rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Car repairs have set us back a little.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Anthony, Norris, and Daniel Ricciardo. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be...
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours.
It's always good to qualify at the front, isn't it? How do you feel this season is going for you? Is the car competitive? Appreciate your time.
track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Some information on Mazepin. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car. Green flag. In this lap, push now. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. This lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Max is in the pits. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Teammate by 5.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in ninth. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Laps of fuel remaining. Laps of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate behind is 4.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in sick. The time last lap was a 1 minute 47.6. we've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
Many doubted whether they could pull off the win here at Spa-Francorchamps, but they've done so in spectacular style. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your